When you order your mullet, so you can go keep it real. It's going to be my new thing I wear to wrestling now.